welcome to today's video. Today's video, as much as I hate to do it, is pressure cleaning the roof. I normally spray and forget on my roof. I dropped the ball, roof got dirty, HOA, Gestapo's telling me I got 30 days to clean my roof. That chemical will not clean your roof in 30 days. It takes about 6 months once you apply it. So I'm gonna go up there and manually pressure clean this. So today, we're gonna use this SIMPSON pressure washer disc. This disc is steel construction, and it's got a little bit of weight to it, so it's gonna help hold it down while we do this roof. I have this plastic EZclean. I've used it maybe 8 or 10 times just to do the driveway and the sidewalk, and something happened. This is sloppy. It doesn't spin anymore with water pressure. You can't buy parts for it, so we're gonna try a different brand. That's where this SIMPSON 15-inch surface cleaner comes in. This has got a steel deck, so it's heavier than the plastic one, and that'll help to hold it down on the roof, because my roof is tile, it's not flat. Here she is, the SIMPSON. Steel deck construction, it's pretty heavy duty. It's got the same kind of spinner. It's got a really nice stiff brush on it too. We're gonna give this one a shot. I purchased a 3-foot extension. That way I don't have to get next to the edge of that roof. I'm too old to be on that roof. I'll end up falling off of there and breaking my neck. I'm not trying to wish myself bad luck. I'm just facing the facts. So with this extension, the normal wand and the gun, I've got about a 7-foot reach. That way if this falls off the edge of the roof, I can let it go and I'm gonna stay on top. This SIMPSON's rated for 3,700 PSI. My pressure cleaner is 3,000 PSI, 2.3 gallons per minute. So I won't be blowing this thing apart. This is the profile of my roof. It's S-shaped tile. And I'm sure this SIMPSON's gonna do a great job. All right, let's get this party started. So the EZclean's rated for 3,300 PSI. The SIMPSON's rated for 3,700 PSI. The EZclean has cleaned a total of 2,200 square feet over the course of the couple of years I've had it doing the driveway and the sidewalk. That SIMPSON today cleaned 4,000 square feet without breaking. I have to give the SIMPSON 2 thumbs up. It's already cleaned twice as much as that EZclean. And I'm sure that's got a lot more life left in it. My roof is nice and clean. I sent a letter to the Gestapo. They have accepted my papers. So cheers with an icy cold gin and tonic, because in South Florida, it is hot as balls here. The heat index has been over 100 for a couple of weeks. I'm too old for this shit. Cheers. Thanks for watching. See ya.